I want to welcome everybody here today to Orlando International Christian Church.
I want to welcome you all to the Orlando International Christian Church.
With that, I'd like to welcome you all to the Orlando International Christian Church.
So I am so excited to be able to be here today and to welcome you all to the Orlando International Christian Church.
Yay! To the Orlando International Christian Church.
Not only am I welcoming you guys to church, it's like I'm welcoming all like the visitors and everybody to the family.
At the Orlando International Christian Church.
Welcome to the Orlando International Christian Church.
Both family and visitors to the Orlando International Christian Church.
With that, we'd like to welcome you to the Orlando International Christian Church.
Welcome to the Orlando International Christian Church.
Aloha from the Orlando International Christian Church.
You know, church, if you're going through anything today, I challenge you, go to God, pray to Him, do everything for Him. I want to welcome everybody to the Orlando International Christian Church.
Welcome to the Orlando International Christian Church.
And I want to welcome everybody to the Orlando International Christian Church.
Welcome to the Orlando International Christian Church.
We have family all over the world, you know, and we welcome you to join our family today.
We're not just a church that's here in Orlando, we're a worldwide church. We're in every populated continent on the world, and that's amazing. And we're all doing the same thing and loving each other and loving God.
We'd like to welcome you to the Orlando International Christian Church.
We'd like to welcome you to
Welcome to the Orlando International Christian Church.
And we want to welcome you to the Orlando International Christian Church.
Welcome you to the Orlando International Christian Church.
We would like to welcome you to the Orlando International Christian Church.
We want to welcome you to the Orlando International Christian Church.
Let's see if we can get unified on this welcome. And with that being said, we would like to introduce you to the Orlando International Christian Church.
I've always been afraid of the water, but today the water is going to save me.
Julia and Dave Rogers, and we want to welcome them to God's family. Dave was actually baptized 40 years ago, and he was part of the original Orlando Church of Christ mission team planting. So he is what we call an OG.
Today I wanted to say I'm so proud of Ricky Jean. He sees his need. He's getting restored today.
God has just been so amazing to me, and He's just been opening doors. Like, I'm just so happy, and there's no other place that to be. Like, I feel so much love in this church.
Bigger than me.
Nick, I think what you're doing is you're putting the cart before the horse, meaning I haven't secured my own salvation yet. I'm trying to get other people's salvation. So in that, you know, I was like, I got to secure my own salvation. So here I am securing my salvation.
If you're a true disciple of Christ, a Christian, there's never an excuse to walk away from a relationship as far as you're concerned, but you will be like Christ, striving to restore and forgive or get forgiven.
And I plead with every single one of you here, if you get into a disagreement or an argument with someone in the church, a brother or sister, work it out.
Kingdom of God and His righteousness and everything else shall be added unto you.
You know, I'm just one lone ranger trying to go win some souls to the ends of the earth.
That's the wonderful thing about this church. And people don't just pass on by and go, oh, hi. They say, good morning. How are you? And Sonia especially, good morning.
What I'm saying, but it's great. It's awesome. If you ain't here, there's no place like this place. So this place is the place for you and your family.
We back at it. Once again, we have the church, fellowship. His brothers didn't ask me if I was hungry.
All right, cop. Do you want to bust me? Go ahead. I got this lawyer. He's the best lawyer in the States.
And I can truly say today that I get to marry one of my best friends.
But the God Almighty, you see, can save us. All we need to have is faith. If you have faith, you can tell us this mountain, move!
And you know what that looks like? It looks like this. See what I mean? It's awkward.
Kind of like scientific thing.
No,
when you walk in here and you stand for 3 minutes, you freeze. Come on in, let's freeze.
But it's not about how hard you can hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Are you serious?
Get up.
Studying the Bible? Shazam! Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.